the name of this? Port Antonio, J. Cole. He's just back with his pen, man. We ain't about to get into all of this foolishness going on. No, we gonna get ready for the fall off, man.
For the perks that was seen flipping birds, so we was skipping church, but my eyes was on the sparrows. Niggas flipping pies, spending thousands on apparel. Shit, I wanna shine too, I want dimes too. Jealous niggas wanna know just how my rhymes blew. Mono y mono, I'm Bono, I'm you times two. Now I'm bougie, I done outgrew the fountain blue. But never forgot the spot where I developed my plot. To dwell at the top, the veil where all my skeletons locked. If I could do it all over, then I never would swap. I seen good, I seen bad, had my melanin mocked. I seen lifelong friends turn to devilish ops. I was Mike in red leather trying to tell him to stop. You better beat it before you see the heavy metal get popped. He was a mean ass wing with a hell of a shot. But if no team draft king, he gon' bet on.
I ain't about to sit up here and start dissing my peers because a bunch of internet fans and trolls want me to do it. You know what I mean? Like, a bunch of internet lames mad because I don't want to go diss my friends. You know what I'm saying? Because y'all want some entertainment. Man, please, skip y'all. And one thing y'all going to find out about this channel, I don't care about no internet dweebs, internet nerds, whatever y'all want to say, y'all got it. You know what I mean? Like, I be seeing people on here, celebrities on here responding to internet trolls. They don't even got a picture on their icon, on their avatar, nothing. They just going back and forth with them. I'm like, dang, like, if I got to go through that, I don't want to be famous, rich and famous. I'd rather just be a regular person. At least I still get to go to Target. You know what I'm saying? I could just walk in Target whenever I want, man. I wish I would do anything that I don't want to do. Period. Cole always going to be top three of mine. I don't care what y'all say. So, whatever. Let's keep it going, man.
Peace comes to my cursed mind. One thing's for sure that I've matured from my first rhyme. I learned long ago you can't please them all and it hurts trying. In this game where all you've got is your name like Dirk, I'm smirking at niggas trying to be smirched mine. Absurd times with a fake get told it is wise. I can see.
All right, man. We starting off with a beautiful morning today, man. We got J. Cole. This is called Port Antonio. We taking a walk on this beautiful morning and having a listen, man. Man, let's take a look at this beautiful morning. It's a beautiful morning, man. We walking. Got a couple people out here walking this morning, man. I'm grateful for life. I'm grateful for, you know, seeing another day. Grateful for breath. Grateful for my family. You know what I mean? Got to get ready for work soon. So I wanted to go, you know, take a little walk. But yeah, man. And I wanted to listen to this Cole, man. I did listen to it last night. Come on, man. You know, I can't wait. I did listen to it last night. And he says so much more in that song, man. I mean, he talked about, you know, just his upbringing. He gave you like a cliff notes of his upbringing in that first verse. And I like how he kind of broke that down where he talked about, you know, he from the hood, you know, and then, you know, his dad was never around. His mom met somebody and, you know, obviously the incomes combined so they can afford to get out of, you know, the situation they was in and they moved to something better. But, you know, that's a good thing, right? If you're looking at it, you know, economically, financially, but, you know, socially, just like kind of coming up as a kid, coming up as a teen, like, all right, I'm no longer around the friends I used to grow up around in neighborhood or that environment I grew up around. So now when I do come back around, I feel a little awkward. You know what I mean? So I get what he's saying when it comes to that. He said that, you know, rap, you know, his pen, the rhymes is what kind of help him get it through, help him get his thoughts out, help him get his confidence, keep his confidence, man. So I ain't mad at that, man. That's what I take from the song. Y'all, I'm seeing all these videos coming up and all these posts talking about, oh, he responded to Drake and Kendrick and it's going to happen. I know it's going to happen, but you know, over here, man, we ain't about to get into all that. We ain't about to be doing that all day, every day, man. We just enjoy the music, man. Let's keep it going, man. Port Antonio continues. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, okay. This is a perfect song to get your day started with. Oh, he loved the Ville, bro. I ain't mad at that, man. Be proud of where you're from. Be proud of your hometown, man. He loved the Ville. You know what I mean? So look here, let me take a look. What's going on? They building something over here, man. I don't know exactly what, but they building something, man. They building something. Let's keep it going though, man. What y'all think of Port Antonio, man? I looked that up, it looked like it's out like in Jamaica. You know, probably just getting his thoughts off while he out there. Now I'm bougie, I done out crew the fountain blue, but never forgot the spot where I developed my plot. To dwell at the top, the veer where all my skeletons lock. If I could do it all over, then I never would swap. I seen good. That's gonna be the name of this video, Props from Strangers. Props from strangers. I got too much self-esteem. I don't need no props from no strangers. No internet nerds, internet dweebs. You know what I mean? He said they stripped me of my spot and then I'm finally free. I don't know, like, hey, I kind of get the impression that, like, okay, now the pressure's off my back, right? To, you know, to be the best or to be the top guy. Like, hey, y'all can have it. Y'all can have it, man. You know what I mean? I'm content with where I'm at. Content with where I'm at in life, man. So, yeah, man, look at this, man. It's a beautiful morning, fam. Morning with Cole, you know, so that's how we doing it, man. Very mature approach, very mature response. Even though I know the internet could probably pull you in and make you want to say something crazy, but I like how he responded, man. I like that. It's beautiful, man. All right, man, we're going to get on up out of here. I'm going to finish enjoying my walk. I just wanted to just have a quick listen, just kind of give some of my thoughts after listening to the verse, man. I like how he just to end it up, man, like in that second verse. I like how he talked about, look, skip the Kendrick and Drake thing, right? I like how he talked about how people want to profit off of beef. People that you probably don't know, probably don't see. I want all y'all to do this. I want all y'all to go to these major labels sites, and I want y'all to type in the executive names. Type the executive of Atlantic Records. Who's the top guy? Who's the top guy at Atlantic Records? Who's the top guy at Sony? Type those in. Type those names in, man. Do some research, man, and look and see who's profiting off of all of this. You know what I'm saying? That's the real beef, and Kendrick mentioned that in his most recent drop. What was that name of that song? Did he even, what was the black, with the Black Air Forces? Did he even have a name for that song? Like, I think it's their job at this point, Kendrick, Drake, Cole, it's their job to kind of stand up against that, right? At this point in their careers, you know, we getting older, man, you know what I mean? And, you know, the music is going to grow. They're going to grow as a person. And they probably had the veil just uncovered, right? The veil just pulled from their face. So they could, like, this is what we doing? Like, these executives making all this money, these artists out here dying. They want us to beef. And luckily, Cole is Cole, right? Because Cole never been that type of person to, like, kind of give in to peer pressure. So all that talk that he's seeing on social media about he weak for, you know, dropping out the so-called, you know, beef or whatever, like, so what y'all, like, who is y'all, like, all right, you know what I mean? It's the internet dweeb, man. You just an internet dweeb with an opinion, man, point blank period. So it is what it is, man. And, you know, just kind of going on to, you know, mentioning his brothers, right? Like, it was clear as day, right? I've said this in multiple videos, like, Cole would rather just get on the song with all three of them, right? Cole, Drake, and Kendrick, and who gonna duke it out that way? We not about to be doing all this. You can't come to Toronto, you can't go to LA. You know, we paying off these streamers and we making up rumors about each other's families, and it's too much goof. This is goofball stuff, man. You know what I mean? So I'm just glad that's, you know, we still got artists out there with a backbone that don't fall into that, man, and don't care about what these dweebs think. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, man, I guess that's just my thoughts at the end of the day, man. I'm ready for the fall off, man. And then after the fall off, I'm ready for Cole to not retire, to keep it going. Yeah, man, because I still want to hear a lot more from Cole, man, you know. And that's just how it is. That's just where we at with it, man. So, again, man, we headed back home. Beautiful morning. And, yeah, man, I'm going to just enjoy the rest of this. I got about a quarter of a mile before I get back. I'm just going to enjoy it, take it to myself, breathe in this air, you know what I mean, and get ready to start my day, man. We out, man. Hope y'all have a blessed day. Going to catch y'all in another one. And yeah, man, Port Antonio on repeat today. Liking the vibes with that one. Peace out, y'all. Can't relate unless your father was not around, and your mother went out and found someone else and then brought around, and they salaries didn't combine when they married and brought you out of that poverty. Then you moved to a soft little part of town, so that when you back in the hood you feel awkward about it now. Then your confidence start to drown, but the rapping gave you some positive thoughts, so you jot them down. You jot them down. Ride to it, ride to it, ride to it.